release the buggies.
And the radio. And the radio, too.
Yep. 3, 2, 1, fight! Mondo Bizarro versus... Mondo Bizarro versus... Dunk All Gokus. Dunk All Gokus is inverted. Mondo has a chance to score some major damage points. Both pots remaining almost equally aggressive at this point. Mondo is not batting down, but leader is Gokus. He is now upright, doing his best to use that titanium wedge to deflect the spinning weapon of Mondo Bizarro. And Mondo is currently almost stuck itself for a moment. Gokus is trying to pin Mondo Bizarro up against the wall. A small black tire goes flying. Nothing serious, though, to impact his momentum. He's certainly be more aggressive and more controlled for the time being. Nice hit. This appears to have had any lasting effect on death by Gokus, who's still maintaining the aggressive presence as he slams Mondo Bizarro in his corner. Mondo trying to spin back up, get a nice nick on the edge, and a setback flying for his efforts. I don't see that much damage to the leading edge. And some damage likely to the top plate. We'll finally get flipped back over. Oh, he's on his side. He's bouncing. Oh my gosh, he's on his side for a bit too long there. Once again, some more flex, some more chips, some more snacks there. Tires are coming off of the scene. Still remaining aggressive. And has Mondo lost drive on one side? But he's just having trouble driving in a straight line. Brandon, they weren't serving alcohol here. Much to the minute to go. Gokus is getting spin back pretty hardly. But he is not backing down. And right now, he's certainly showcasing his ability to maintain control over the somewhat crippled drive of Mondo Bizarro. Huge hit! It's Mondo's weapon dead, though. Looks like Mondo's weapon's dead, half his drive's dead. Damage may not be that visible, but it's certainly quite critical. Now it looks like all that's left for Goku to do is shove him around. All right, compared to that drive side of the line of subs, this match comes to a conclusion.